Hey everyone, welcome back to Daily Tuition. In the previous part of this video, we saw that how to create this header section. If you have not seen the first part of this video, then you can see it by clicking on the link provided in the description. In this video, we are going to create a main section of our website. This main section contains left sidebar, blog post and the right sidebar. So before we getting late, let's get started. After creating a navigation menu, we now need to create a main section of our blog. So we will just add div tag with container. And in the container, we need to add a row. In this row, we will add three columns. The first column will demonstrate the left sidebar. So we will create this first. To create left sidebar, we will add div with column 3. And then create another div with 100% width. We will center all the text in this div, so we will add text center property and then add padding 4. In this div, create h4 tag with padding 2 bootstrap class and then add some text content into h4 tag. So when you run your project, it looks like this, but we want to add some border and some shadow to this sidebar. So we will add border 2 and B color class to column 3. In the style.css file, we will create this class first. So create the class B color. We will apply background color to bColor class and then create border 2 class. Insert border 1 pixel dotted and specify color for your border. Then create border radius 3 pixels and apply box shadow to your border 2 class. Run your project. Now it look like our project. Afterwards, we want to add some advertisement under here. So we will add this using img tag. Specify source location of your image and then add image fluid bootstrap class with margin top 3 property. With margin top 3. Then add another img tag to display another advertisement. We will display 3 ads on the left side of our blog. So we will add this advertisement. Run project. After you place your ads on the left sidebar, the time is to create our blog post. To create blog post, we need to create a second column which demonstrate our main section. So we will add div with column 6 and then create our first blog. Create div with border 2, padding 2 and padding x 4 classes. In this div, create a simple h4 title tag and add your post title. Then we want to show up author name of our blog post. So we will add p tag and add author name here. Then we want to add blog post thumbnail here. So we will add this by using img tag. So in the source, specify your blog post thumbnail and then add img fluid bootstrap class to this image. Then we want to show up some blog description below of this thumbnail. So we will add paragraph tag with padding 2 and add some demo text here. When you reload your project, it looks like very beautiful. After this, we want to add a read more button and social icon on the bottom of the post. So create p tag and add button type here. So type button, then specify btn and btn success bootstrap class. After this, create h6 tag and add social icon. Except writing all this code manually again, we just copy all this icon from here and paste it over here. We don't want RSS feed icon, so we will remove it. Now run your project. So now your first blog post is ready. Now we need to create some more blog post. So except typing all this code again and again, we will just copy this first blog and paste it here and just rename blog 1 comment to 2. Then insert your second blog post title and change post thumbnail image. Reload your page. You will see your second blog post is ready. But we want to add some margin between this blog. So we will add margin top 4 to the second blog post. To create third blog post, we will just copy this second blog post and paste it here. Then we will rename the title and change image. We will do this for our fourth blog post also. Make sure you change the comment also, otherwise it will create confusion while changing a code. That's it. Your all blog post is ready. In the next video, we will create this right sidebar and the footer section. So don't forget to watch the last part of this video. If you have any question, then comment me in the video comment section. And if you find something useful in this video, then must like this video. Press subscribe button and don't forget to press bell icon to get my every new video notification. That's all for today. See you in the next video. Till then, be happy and keep watching.